This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. To select all text in a document, press Ctrl+A. 2. To quickly find text in a document, press Ctrl+F. 3. To quickly save your current work, press Ctrl+S. 4. To easily navigate through text, press the Tab key. 5. To quickly open a document, press Ctrl+O. A dialog box will appear. 6. Browse to the document that you want to open. 7. Click the document that you want to open. 8. Click Open. This concludes the mHelp clip.